09. It's trademark. It's just like way of rhyming over thick, dope beats with an English or pigeon, sick man flow.
Yeah.
And that's what got him acknowledgement and applauses and crazy dapperies and like crazy mad Nigerian chicks on his in Nigeria. No, kidding. No, you can't do that. Modenine's second album, Malcolm 9, was released back in 2004 and remains to this day
the first
bold statement in Nigerian hip-hop. Here he is with the breakaway single, Elbow Ring.